He must have drove past us when we were back at the car. He must have drove past us when we were back at the car. Yeah. Let's all get to the middle. I just gotta be careful. Yep. And then wait right here so I can come around. gotta be careful.
I just gotta be careful.
A green one, a blue one. Good, 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 good. There's the red knob. Turn it right. Watch your fingers. Okay, stop. Are you in four? Okay, reverse. Keep gas on it, or it would have turned off and all the water would have went up the exhaust pipe. Good. All right. Hey!
How's it going?
Good!
Thank you.
I just gotta be careful. Hold on, stay right there. Bro, it is soupy. Hold on. Out. Oh. Oh, good. Hey, stop. No, you stop. Okay, go! Hold on! Okay, go. Hold on. Let some out. Good. A little more. Good. Yeah. Oh. Oh, was that out?
Yeah, it's out. You want to drop my tile or something?
Here, reverse out. Yeah, you might have to go find Tyler.
I'm calling him right now.
His phone's in the car.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
Sorry, when you called me, I'm stuck at the moment. I got stuck in, I'm stuck in quicksand.
Oh, quicksand.
Yeah.
Didn't know we had that in Alaska.
We do, when it's along the river. I got too close to the river. I tried to turn around, but as I was turning around, I went too deep in the sand and my bike dug in. So,
oh, geez.
Tyler doesn't, oh my God.
I just got to Joey and Magda, so I'll text you, okay?
Okay, I love you.
I love you too.
Bye, cutie. Yeah, I'm bending the shit out of this tire, that's for sure. Wow. I think it'll work. Up there. Oh, I'm stuck. Good. I probably shouldn't do that. Maybe I should not let water run into this. This tire is stuck. If I can dig this tire out, I think we'll be golden. At least the GoPro's catching all this. I'm literally bottomed out. All right, this tire is looking better. It's probably seen better days. Operation Rescue. Just a little bit so we can tighten it. Okay, hold on. Okay. When I say reverse, just reverse. Okay. Hey, go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Hold on. Good, we're good. Ow, ow. I know, leave it up to me. Here, I'll wrap it so you don't get all muddy.
I as I was going fast, the goggles fell. I forgot that was on the front of the thing.
Oh.
Yeah, so it fell.
Yeah, I was riding along and I turned in and I was like, oh, dead end. I went to turn around. I was like, no!
No!
I jumped off the bike, I sank. I was like, no! And I got it all on camera.
Hell yeah.
That's all that matters. I was sitting there digging out the front tire. I had my hands in the mud. I was sitting there like, no, you son of a bitch!
Oh. I'm here at all. I wonder where they're at.
I knew it was a good idea I brought this. Because the winch doesn't work on that.
Oh, cool.
Yep. Now watch me get stuck when we cross over there. You know what? I'll just hit that river crossing at 65.
Yeah, just hit it across.
I'll skim it. We got it.
Now it looks like the right side. You know how we went? So if we're facing it, we went to the left side.
Yeah.
It looked like the right side would probably be a lot better.
Was it?
Yeah, that's what it looked like. I don't
know. Yeah, I'll have to walk through again. So much for a clean tow hook.
Yeah. Doesn't last long.
Nope. Samantha called me. I answered. I was like, "Yeah, I'm stuck in quicksand right now." Oh, turn the fan on. I was like, yeah, I'm stuck in quicksand right now. She's like, we have quicksand? I was like, I guess so. So word of advice, stay away from the river's edge. I should have known that. I'm gonna take my goggles off. It's too dark. I can't see anything. Too dark, and not to mention when you're bumping like that, your vision is blurry.
Yeah,
and so it's blurry and dark. Not the best combo. You can just back straight off if you lean forward. Just lean forward, keep your steering wheel straight. Well, that was fun. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Watch me be stuck again. Wouldn't that be some? Right there, I want to see how shallow that is. Hey, you GoPro, how you doing? Oh shit. Yeah.
Like, I'm trying to do it. No, no, I'm not worried.
I took this thing out of
food. You thought I was a tree?